it up. I already told you. You're punished.
No.
Yes.
No.
Cállate tú.
Andrew, let go of me, Andrew.
Huh?
Let go of me. He's out in front, ain't he? So he's out in front, ain't he?
Yeah, we move Bloomington.
Look at the
realigned.
down in that southern bit.
Once again, we'll need a quiet start, please.
Andrew, call Jeffrey.
Just a reminder, we will need a quiet at the start.
No, 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 I don't know.
My teacher.
Get back up here, Andrew.
Andrew, get over here.
We're all staring over here now.
Tidehaven. Assignments for the varsity boys 100 meter dash. Lane 1, Williams of Tidehaven. Lane 2, Woodard of Bowling. Lane 3, McLeod of Bowling. Lane 4, Allen of Bowling. Lane 5, Allen of Danbury. Lane 6, Palace of Danbury.
Don't move me, Andrew.
I know. got any trees with drinking wine on here. It must have been this one, I guess.
Maybe 4 and a half, most of it out.
Once again, Moose. Run.
Well, they did it, Jerry.
Mom, Jerry. We got it?
Yeah, they did it.
Bye, Lori.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We had to beat them by one.
Yeah,
by one place.
In fifth place, Danbury with 67. In fourth place, Tidehaven with 83. In third place, Industrial with 96. In second place, Bloomington with 134. And the JV boys, 1996 district champions, and Ada with 158 points.
Thank you.